Here's the perfect gift, a customized photo frame for your family. I took our favorite photo and made copies at Walmart with the gold embossing on the bottom. I also picked up these little trees at Dollar Tree and the ribbon at Michael's, and these picture frames I found at TJ Maxx. I wanted to do something special for my family and give one of these picture frames for each of my members so that they could remember it during the holidays. I measured out the ribbon around the frame and I went ahead and put a dot of glue on the bottom center and tied the ribbon around with another dot of glue on the top. Tied a simple knot, nothing fancy. You can get fancier if you'd like. I just wanted to keep it simple and bring some color to the frame. I took our little miniature Christmas trees, added a dot of glue, and just put it right there in the corner. It's the perfect gift. See more at fabulousciy.com.